One trail I was looking forward to trying for the first time this year was the Lake Dan Nature Preserve, and it did not disappoint. It's very exposed to the sun, so go on a cool day. I chose to go on November 3rd, specifically due to the weather forecast. There's a nice boardwalk, followed by hay fields and cow pastures on your way to Lake Dan, and to Lake Francis in the neighboring nature preserve. Birdwatchers will enjoy the many waterfowl and prairie birds. I even found a kestrel, another bird of prey I hadn't filmed before. Over the 9 miles I hiked, I found many white-tailed deer in the open fields, and they were all very cooperative. I don't think one crossed my path without letting me take its picture.